ice. It's fucking awesome. Got ice for sale, ladies and gentlemen. Friggin' ice, check it out. It's cool. Lake Huron, frozen. And the ice chunks. It's awesome. Like the claw machine. Snow blowing. I don't know if I'm getting it or not. It's blowing all over. Got it. Lost down here a little bit, so I ain't getting cold. Thunder Bay, I can't even breathe when I pop up over that hill. It takes my breath right away. This is cool. So awesome, look at it, guys. Tell me that ain't cool, eh? That's the coolest thing I've seen. go up into a glacier, folks. Running water and stuff. That's sweet. Right up inside an icicle. It's awesome. It's kind of like a shell. Reminds me of a shell, ladies and gentlemen. This is the biggest icicle I think I've taped so far. Look at how big it is. It's taller than me. 10 foot, 15 foot tall, probably. That thing is awesome. Probably weighs hundreds of pounds. I like the way these ones shaped. Get up inside this big icicle. Look at that. Right in the middle of that icicle. That's sweet. What's up? To break it off, take it home, and refreeze it. That'd be sweet. Let's see what I'm looking at. John the Picker's World, Iceland, aka Alpena, Michigan. Pretty cool, and then it goes right flat. Frozen Thunder Bay River, ladies and gentlemen. So awesome, look at it, guys.
tell me that ain't cool, eh? That's the coolest thing I've seen.
Go up into a glacier, folks.
Running water and stuff.
That's sweet.
Right up inside an icicle. It's awesome. It's kind of like a shell. Reminds me of a shell, ladies and gentlemen. This is the biggest icicle I think I've taped so far. Look at how big it is. It's taller than me. 10 foot, 15 foot tall probably. That thing is awesome. Probably weighs hundreds of pounds. I like the way these ones shaped. Get up inside this big icicle. Look at that. Right in the middle of that icicle. That's sweet. What's up? Have to break it off, take it home, and refreeze it. That'd be sweet. Let's see what I'm looking at. John the Picker's World, Iceland, aka Alpena, Michigan. It's pretty cool, and then it just goes right to flat. Frozen Thunder Bay River, ladies and gentlemen. I just can't get enough of this ice.
Welcome to my neighborhood, ladies and gentlemen. Where John Picker lives. Iceland.
What? Friggin' Iceland, ladies and gentlemen. That is awesome.
Footsteps are already covered in. get the snow blowing. I don't know if I'm getting it or not. Bit so I ain't getting cold. Look at that. That's cool.
Right off Thunder Bay, I can't breathe when I pop up over that hill.
It takes my breath right away. So awesome, look at it, guys.
Tell me that ain't cool, eh? That's the coolest thing I've seen.
Go up into a glacier, folks. Running water and stuff. That's sweet.
Right up inside an icicle. It's awesome. It's kind of like a shell. Reminds me of a shell, ladies and gentlemen. This is the biggest icicle I think I've taped so far. Look at how big it is. It's taller than me. 10 foot, 15 foot tall, probably. That thing is awesome. Probably weighs hundreds of pounds. I like the way these ones shaped. Get up inside this big icicle. Look at that. Right in the middle of that icicle. That's sweet. What's up? To break it off, take it home, and refreeze it. That'd be sweet. Let's see what I'm looking at. John the Picker's World, Iceland, aka Alpena, Michigan. It's pretty cool, and then it just goes right to flat. Frozen Thunder Bay River, ladies and gentlemen. Well, we're gonna rip through town in the snowstorm, ladies and gentlemen. Driving through the town in a snowstorm, check that out. This is what the town looks like at night, a snowstorm.
cold out tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Freaking cold. We'll go by the new Holiday Inn and check that out. Check the new Holiday Inn out tonight. We got yellow lights all the way through. Owl Restaurant, ladies and gentlemen. Heck yeah.
There's the fountain.
One buster left up here. What do they got in there? Holy shit, man. Like, you guys need a gated security fence. That's a little bit outrageous. We've been outrageous today.
Well, this way, there's our library.
That big ass building. It's a painting on the bridge or something. Some kind of painting. We're gonna go this way. Check out the new Holiday Inn, quite possibly 9th Street Dam. Check out the dam.
Scoop down this way, make sure nobody's coming that way.
Nobody on the streets tonight. That's awesome. See one car. There's a new Holiday Inn. Ass Holiday Inn. I don't know why they didn't put it on the main road. Well, I ain't no rocket scientist. I don't know everything, I guess.
Maybe that was the only spot for it. Who knows today?
There's our Holiday Inn. Looks like they're still working. They must be spending the friggin' night up in there. All the lights are on and everything. Yep, we'll spin back the opposite way through town. Hopefully I can get some of this wetness off. There we go. Windshield wipers, we're gonna spin back this way. Check it in reverse. Looks like the snow's giving up a little bit here today. Hopefully the snow gives up and we don't get any more. The bar's still up. Storm's done. We got a few inches. A couple little snowflakes fell in the picker today. Still see some falling up there. We gotta go tape it. We gotta go free and tape it. Show you where I shot the Lindy's video up the street here. Ripping. There's where the old Mike's Hardware was. Anybody see the Mike's Hardware video? Mike's was. The old zone there is coming up. There goes John Boy's. We're going to get some food from there and Nailers. We're going to do John Boy's and Nailers, folks. Right over here on the right, there used to be two houses, and then there's O'Neric's. But they tore the two houses down. They'll probably tear his old marriage down soon too. Old laundromat over here. Yeah. They're delivering food there. Drive through 24/7. Friday and Saturdays. Yep, that's the end of the town. We'll drive up here. Check out the hospital. The hospital. There's the old got it all lit up tonight. Freaking waste of electricity, ladies and gentlemen. Freaking waste of electricity. No clue. No clue why you do that. It's so wasteful. There's the hospital. Alpena Regional Medical Center. Actually made in Michigan or some shit. They changed it. With Michigan Health. It used to be Alpena Regional Medical Center. Yep, that's the end of the town tour. I'm John the Picker. I'm out. Well, I guess we'll... There's the bridge I taped. We'll tape this little building up here on the corner. It's pretty big today. That'll be the end.
Check that out, guys. Full moon in my neighborhood tonight. Start howling at that beast. Ooh! Duck's been doing this for, swan's been doing this for hours now. Check these freaking swans out. They've been doing this for 2 hours now at least. Not more, look at them. Fishing, boys. Doing a little fishing.
hurry, guys.
Check this out. It's gonna get a used car, but it seems that Candridge's used cars is closed down, ladies and gentlemen. It's closed. Look at that. Not a freaking car in the parking lot anymore. 1 week it's full of cars, the next week they're all gone.
Sounds like shit's going down in the picker head.
some ice. That's fucking awesome. Got ice for sale, ladies and gentlemen. Friggin' ice, check it out. That's cool. Lake Huron, frozen.
And the ice chunks. It's awesome.
Kind of like the claw machine.
fishing.